Anthony Davis versus Tim Duncan on offense. I mean, Anthony Davis is by far the better offensive player. Bro, Anthony Davis, three-point shot, mid-range, can put the ball on the floor. He can do turnarounds. He has one of the best footworks inside.
You have no idea how good Tim Duncan was. Oh, my God.
When have we ever seen Tim Duncan, bro, a step-back shot or a step-back mid-range? Or Tim Duncan put the ball on the floor and actually could have defended.
Throughout the early 2000s, he used to.
He didn't watch
all throughout the early 2000s.